A judge sentences a man who ran what a prosecutor calls a brothel about a block away from an all-girls school. Joseph Kennedy avoided additional jail time, but will spend 3 years on probation and undergo drug and alcohol treatment. Kennedy pleaded guilty to prostitution charges last month. He allowed women to use a house in which he was staying for sexual activity with customers. The house is on Beach Avenue in Price Hill near Seton High School.